to beat that Louisville zone. And I like what Armstead did there, too, even though Jen got a piece of that shot. Put the ball up on the glass. Let your guy a little closer.
Henderson, can he do it twice?
He did this.
Clarified, and right now, +8 for Wichita State. Big threes from Tim Henderson. And because Louisville has to play in the half court, they need some of that.